Let us explain how thermal metamaterial radiative cooling paint works. The core ingredient of typical automotive paint is resin. Resin is composed of molecules. When molecules receive sunlight, they vibrate and generate heat. In the scorching heat of summer, the surface temperature of body panels can rise above 70 degrees Celsius. Unlike traditional paint, thermal metamaterial passive radiative cooling paint contains two types of microstructure particles. The first type of particle has the function of reflecting near-infrared rays in the sunlight that cause molecular vibrations in resin, thereby suppressing the temperature rise of the paint. The second type of particle functions to release heat through electromagnetic waves radiation when the ambient temperature rises. Let's take a closer look at this phenomenon. When the temperature of the resin rises due to sunlight, spontaneous charge imbalance occurs on the surface of the second type of particle. Unstable in its imbalanced state, the charges are attracted to each other to return to a stable state, causing the charges to move. When the charges move, they radiate electromagnetic waves of a specific wavelength. The radiated electromagnetic waves include a specific wavelength that is not absorbed by the Earth's atmosphere. The radiated specific electromagnetic waves pass through the Earth's atmosphere and reach space. In other words, heat is converted to electromagnetic waves and released into space. In summary, thermal metamaterial passive radiative cooling paint suppresses the temperature rise on the body surface through the reflection of near-infrared rays and the radiation of specific electromagnetic waves that pass through the atmosphere and are released into space.